Yes. Shall destroy them. in with his chariots and with his horsemen into the sea. And the Lord brought again the waters of the sea upon them, and the children of Israel.